Hey everyone, welcome back to Sam's Disney Diary. I am in the shadows of the gondolas in Epcot's France for Walt Disney World's 50th anniversary, the opening of Remy's Ratatouille Adventure, and merchandise with Amanda.
Hi, welcome. We are talking all things Remy's Ratatouille Adventure. And of course, we have such a great merchandise offering, something for everybody in the family.
It looks like it. I love this stuff. What are we starting with? This is isn't this like, should be the icing on the cake, or we're starting right there?
We can start with this one.
Let's do it.
Again, we have, you know, some chef-inspired things. Remy loves to cook, so we want to cook with him. This is our chef hat. It does have three different modes. It's a little hard to see right now.
I'm trying to cast my own shadow over it.
But yeah. So he does have a silhouette here where he's pulling your hair. Of course, Remy's inside helping you cook. And he comes up top.
Voila, there we go. Remy.
So you can
love
see
it.
Him for yourself.
That's cute.
Of course, it goes great with this full chef jacket. Really gets you in the cooking spirit.
Sure does.
One of my other favorite ones is this Remy plush. So he speaks in both English, of course, and French. So every phrase that he says
is totally unique.
You press the other hand, and he will translate it in French.
Okay, so we have a little education going on.
Yeah.
I like that.
Of course, we have things for the kitchen. Your cheese board. Of course, Remy and Emil love cheese. Your dessert plate rolling pin. Your cheese knife. Fun sculpted attraction vehicle inspired by the attraction vehicle mug. We have our bottle stopper. Our timer, because of course Remy is such a great cook.
It's a timer.
And then one of our other favorites is this remote control buddy. So we have both Remy and Emil, and he will follow the cheese.
Oh!
And he can work on any flat surface, but of course on your clothes as well.
That's pretty cool on your clothes. That has to be a popular one. I love that. What do you have down on the bottom here? Just a plush with Remy and Emil in it?
Yep, this is one of our cheese slices. And yep, you have little Remy coming out the top.
Love it.
Got Emil down here as well.
Like it.
So cute.
Very cool.
Our another favorite of ours is the attraction vehicle. So it's reminiscent of the attraction vehicle that you ride. And here you will hear the music from the attraction.
Yes.
And it simulates the attraction vehicle. As you know, it's wild and crazy.
Yeah.
Kind of that tracking system. And it will go in different directions as it bumps and goes.
Very nice. All right, you have a little purse over here too? Or actually,
there's lots
of stuff.
So much stuff. I love the little clutch. Of course, when you take your look to nighttime too, we have this cheese glow necklace. The headwear with the little nose whiskers.
And not quite mouse ears, but you know what? We know what they are, and they are mouse ears,
exactly.
Right?
Exactly. They're little rat ears.
What is the Remy, this 3 Plus, that's the remote control?
So this is the remote control buddy,
now
but
I understand.
Look at the detail with the packaging too. It looks like they're on little serving trays, and they stack as if your dinner was coming out, but it's Remy and Emil.
That is perfect. I absolutely love it. Thanks for your time.
Yeah.
And all of this merchandise, by the way, available right here in Paris in the back. What do we call this cart? This is the newsstand?
Not sure about the official name, but it is in the France Pavilion. So starting October 1st, celebrating all the magic across Walt Disney World Resort.
That is awesome. Amanda, thank you so much for your time. This is incredible. Just more ways at Walt Disney World to take home the classics. Thank you.
Thanks for watching. So much more coming from Walt Disney World's 50th anniversary kickoff. Hit that subscribe button for more. We'll see you soon. Congaloosh.
Sam, Disney Diaries.